Report your findings.
Datum, Fortress Maximus retains both his short and long range missiles, but his transformation cog is non-functional.
Who cares? We fight, Trypticon! I don't need missiles!
Missiles, you say?
Interface with missile firing mechanisms achieved.
No. Trypticon must be destroyed. Computron, fire! Forgive me, valiant Metroplex.
What are the chances that...
destroyed Trypticon?
Now what?
It's happening!
Are you sure?
No. Or maybe... yeah! Windblade, you might want to bank around.
Why?
This is the good part. Ain't he a beauty?
Wow.
Visual on Metroplex City. The combat there continues. The destruction is catastrophic.
Who's fighting? Can you see?
Trypticon and Victorion, though she appears to be much bigger.
Who's winning?
Trypticon. The Victorion combiner is badly damaged and on the verge of defeat. I also see Metroplex, who appears to be non-functional.
He fought bravely.
He was the bravest of us. But if he could not defeat Trypticon...
You? Nervous? Not what I would have expected from a Titan.
I am not a fighter by nature.
Well, today, you fight.
You need not remind me of my duty. but it is no crime to wish there were a more peaceful solution.
Right now, that's not an option.
We won't force you, but we woke you because we need your help.
I am prepared, City Speaker. My purpose is to protect Cybertron to the last glimmer of my spark.
Windblade?
Relax. You're in good hands.
Fortress Maximus, awake! Windblade, you succeeded!
Take yourselves to safety. I will see you to Triticon. No, emissary. Should I fall, you must remain to seek out other Titans to take my place.
Thank you.
so few of us Titans remaining. And now, there is one less.
You are not to blame, Fortress Maximus. Greater forces are at play here. Fortress Maximus! Now!